bustling, there's tourists all around. Caps and kilts and coffee mugs, tin sword for £20. They stroll the street, it's known the way it would be, since long before the earth was ever round. And Edinburgh Castle looks on without a sound. Built a viewing platform to keep the hordes at bay. And every day those buses come too happy to pay. To come and see the empty field of green and imagine what it looked like on the day. Well, they stand beneath the shelter of the trees, with their eyes to see through the haze.
Going?
How's it going? Not quite sure.
Where are you going? To the lobby?
To keep it open?